And I can now confirm that the decision has been made to resume commercial flights in phase four, which is expected to happen on July 1st.
What's good, people? Welcome back. And this is just going to be a quick one because I wanted to throw this up real quick so I can get you guys' opinion. Yes, you watching this video. I want you to watch this and then leave a comment below. So, I just finished watching the latest press conference on the COVID-19 pandemic in Bermuda, and we're going into phase four in July, July 1st. So, David Brett, our glorious premier, said that the island could move into phase four of reopening on July 1st, if all continues to go well. And Zane De Silva, our Minister of Tourism, is saying that passenger flights to and from the island could resume at the start of next month. So, I got two minds on this. On one hand, I'm like, yo, I'm happy because I'm trying to get off this island, right? I want to take a trip or something. If you're watching this and you don't know too much about Bermuda and Bermudians, traveling is a big part of our lives because this island is way too small. And sometimes, you know, you get island fever. You just need to get off the rock for a while. And I am anxious to get off the rock. But on the other hand, I'm like, this is moving, just seems like it's moving so fast lately, you know? And what really gets me is we canceled Cup Match, Coney Games, 24th of May, all of that. Rest in peace, Cup Match. First time it's ever been canceled in its long, glorious history. Sad about that, but on one hand, we're canceling these big events. On the other hand, we're inviting people back to the island, you know? From countries that are probably still being ravaged by this disease. It's strange, right? We've been in lockdown for, you know, 3 months plus now. And it seemed like at first everything was cautious and slow. And then now it's just like light speed, right? I feel like we haven't even been in phase three for 2 weeks and they're already announcing that we're moving to phase four. I know that, you know, in the beginning things are more dangerous, I guess. There was more of the disease around and people were, and a lot of it was new. We were gonna do a lot of this for the first time, so you wanna like take your time. And I also know that we haven't had a new case in at least a week, maybe longer than that. So if you're gonna open it, you might as well open it soon, right? But I can't help but think that a lot of this is being driven by the government being in a tight financial situation. Like they need to get people back to work. And Bert has already said that he is going to try to save this tourist season, you know, and there's nothing wrong with that. But I'm just curious, like, what do you think? Do you think it's a safe time to open this back up? Do you think we should slow down? Do you want to get off the island as bad as I do? Let me know what you think in the comments below. And just as a side note, we are well over 800 subscribers now. I just want to thank everybody that watches these videos and especially those of you that like message me and that share my content on Facebook and all over safe social media. You know, I really appreciate it. So at some point, I really need to sit down and just like thank each one of you individually, especially the ones that have been here some from the beginning. And I'm going to do that. But let's just keep it going for now. You know, let's hit that big 1,000. That's where I really want to be. So thanks a lot for your support. Leave a comment down below. Hit that like button if you liked it. Or hit the dislike if you didn't like it. It's okay. All feedback is welcome here. And I'll see you in the next video.